behave when you are filling the form, you are supposed to give your preference. Okay, you select Air Force as your first preference. There. Now all the three services have their cutoffs, individual cutoffs. Even for the NDA, there is a general cutoff, and then there is a sunset. Like, for example, say 500 marks is the general cutoff, so 500 is नीचे के जो भी हैं, ये वोट बोले। Now for that 500, I'm just giving you आगे का एग्जांपल। Now say therefore you say कि here my cutoff is 550, it is in minus 580. So all those who are below 580 won't go to 500, all those who are below 550 won't go to 500. That is not clear. You don't have to be concerned about. All you need to be concerned about is to clear your track, your written first. With as much as better maps as possible. Then clear your SSBs. For Air Force, the SSBs are carried on in AFCAT, Air Force Selection Board. In Varanasi, Dehradun, Mysore, and Kargil. The four selection boards. So AFSBs can. Some of them, they conduct the APTs first, before SSB or before screening, some of them after screening, some of them after conference. It depends upon the center. Some of you might also be sent to SSBs for Air Force Selection. The reason being, again, this SSB is same for everyone, for all streams, for all entries, everywhere. SSB is the same. So once you've done this, you join the NDA and the Air Force. For those 3 years, you will be allotted one squadron each. You will represent that squadron, you will undergo the same training for the first 2 years.